Hey everyone, it's your boy in the hoodie, one up, and today we're going to be doing some more Forza Horizon 4. This is actually episode 5. So we're going to be playing the Eliminator, which is a game in this game. And yeah, it's like, I guess a mini game is the right word for it. So, you know, it's pretty fun. Let's start. Alright, so here we are in the Eliminator. So basically you have to survive. There's like a storm basically. So you stay inside the ring. Then like other players will challenge you to head-to-head races. And basically what that means is you gotta get to the set destination before them, or else you're eliminated. So yeah, it's kind of fun. You get like a ton of XP for doing that though, which is really nice. So, you can also upgrade your car, find like a car drop. It's basically a purple smoke thing. I don't really know how to describe it, but you can find them different places and get better cars. So right now I just gotta drive around and avoid other people. And there we go. As long as I avoid other people enough, we'll be good. There's a person back there. Usually in like cities or buildings, they got car drops. Man, somebody just went by. Oh boy. They're coming back. No, they're not. You can find a lot of car drops just by going down the road for a while. So in today's video, I'll be doing one or two rounds of this. Alright, looks like there isn't really too much here. Let's try back this way. Area shrinking here real quick. So I'll show you on the map. So now the storm is shrinking to the ring I'm in. So it's kind of like a car battle royale. There's no guns or anything yet. You just gotta survive and win many races other people challenge you to. Since I can't seem to find any better cars, I'm gonna just avoid other people, because if they challenge me to a race, I'm probably going to lose. Alright, here we go. Car drop up ahead. Right here. This level 2 car. So you just go here and click X, and there you go. So now I don't have level 1 car anymore, at least, because we can see we got level 2 car. Still horrible, but we'll see what we can do. Should find some more here pretty quick. Oh boy, there's a person. Can go after us? Yes, they are. Alright, let's get out of here. No, they aren't. Okay. They stopped. I thought they were going to go after us. So, yeah, I get going this way anyway. Anyway, let me know what games you guys want me to play. Comment section below. Watch me fake it. So what I don't understand is, oh no, there's a lot of people in there, I don't know, we're about to get challenged to a race. What I don't understand is how the number of racers goes up every once in a while. That's what I don't get. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. No! Okay, now we gotta get to the destination. He's got a level 5 car. I've got a level 3 car.
I'm going to jail!
I don't know if this is gonna lose. This is such a bad car, dude. I think that's gonna be it for this video, because if I do another round, that's gonna take a while. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. I am doing green screen, as you can see. So let me know if you like green screen, or if I should just not do a green screen. Comment section below. And I guess just thank you for watching. I got links to all my merch in the description below. I've got 400 subs merch available till the 15th, so we're running out of time for that. And, yeah. If you want to split the channel without... spending money, you can like and subscribe and notifications on. And I'll see y'all later. Bye.